side. Protect the fight.
You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding.
What is this?
A statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel. Never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
too.
Shut up! I've had it with your constant weeping. Sick dog. You know what we do with sick dogs, don't you? Is that what you want? To be put out of your misery? But that was...
You deserve worse. Now, for your head. Two brothers to go.
Don't hurt me. Please. I will tell everyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Mongol forces. We could overtake the main roads. Dominate the trade. Don't give me that look. I know Artan will want his cut. But why should he get anything? We feed the troops. That puts you in our pay. I have half a mind to keep the money for myself.
One brother left.
Don't neg him back.
You'd fish back there.
Work faster!
A Mongol friend are hungry and needs fed.
You can't produce today's rations.
I'll feed them another way. Remember your friend Sissy? Birds pick at her bones. But her guts are deep inside Mongol.
Chiharu!
Duet!
Bit pirik! Also pirik! Юуч болсон гүй шүү.
Neg yum har sinta.
And you.
Yeah.
Negium Harsinta.
If you can't produce today's rations, I'll feed them another.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Is it done?
He'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.